The clock in the historic High Street of Rochester was very important to Charles Dickens. When he was a little boy, he was frightened that it would land on his head, so every time he went past, he used to run with his hands on his head. It's so important that local folklore says that at midnight, on Christmas Eve, the ghost of Charles Dickens can be found just here with his pocket watch in his hand, checking the time against the clock.